Hello and welcome to part 7 of the Suliban Cabal Let's Play for Stellaris and New Horizons mod. So last time we went to war with the Klingons. They ended up having a huge fleet. We've been jumping around, running around, kind of taking planets as we can. It's been working for us. We managed to get it to a war score of 19%. And we're almost to where we can wipe peace out with nothing. Not sure if we're going to do that because the Federation just declared, or actually more accurately, the Stellaris declared war on the Cardassian Union. So, we're probably going to end up having to fight a bunch of Federation territory, which I didn't want to go to war with the Federation anytime soon. So this is going to get messy. And I'm hoping our allies does something good. Oh, so they're going over to the First Order to help out. So you like the Cardassians, not me. It looks like the Federation has a 10k fleet. Which is even worse than I thought. So they're going after my second fleet. Okay, that's fine. They should be in and out of here pretty quick. We have all my transport ships coming in. That's good. Star bases, get the fleet capacity up there, so we have our work cut out for us, that's for sure. Yeah, you're gonna go take out that star base quick, you're gonna follow. Great. Helix, do me a favor, send out another patrol frigate to reinforce this first fleet. The Klingon fleet is already there, though. Ugh. Good war on you. Sorry, not on me. That's all that matters right now. It's not on us. We don't have the forces to deal with. Ray on our stations, yes. finish everything? It did. Good. My forces are running around like crazy.
Give the
Well, it's a 40. Should be able to get in and out pretty quick here. Can the garrisons both have 6? Yeah, we got that. Quick. I'm gonna drain that sector. Might not be wise, but I need the money and the resources. They're my enemy. That fleet's moving around everywhere. Holy crap. And the Hooshnak. And the frickin' Hooshnak. Oh my god. No, I will not. We're gonna fight out this battle. Get Kalinar going right away. Just land your armies when you get there. Get in there. A Hooshnak. Probably gonna do some significant damage to us, but our fleet, once we rally it all together, we could take out their fleet. So we have to just beat the Klingons, and then we have to focus on the Hooshnak War. Alright. Not the best situation, but not the worst. Get better hulls.
Space spaceport under attack.
Construction complete.
Hold the Hushnik off, maybe. How many armies can this planet fit? Oh, not all of ours. Once they hit the ground, we're pulling our fleet out. Okay, pull the fleet out. Need one more planet to get enough of my war goals to where it'll probably hurt the Klingons.
He was gonna dis-
Construction complete.
actually just got here.
Research complete.
Okay, good. Naval capacity, good. Slave owner, I don't have slaves. Do that for now. Good enough, start landing. I need to pull them out the minute they get there. Okay. Generator 2? Yeah. Grab that in case. more time.
Priority one message.
He was gonna dis.
Mission log updated.
Lock which Chukot Blue Pool. Lock which Chukot Blue Pool.
Alright, clean and war over. I forgot. I was last part I wanted to do this, but I totally forgot. Get our fleets merged up. Let's rally the troops, guys. I'm gonna take out that Hushnak fleet. I'm just gonna take them out straight up. And they don't have a fleet that can stop us. If I give you the Klingon state. You know what? How are we doing on this board? Has anyone lost anything? Or taken anything? No. That is our entire whole Alliance fleet right here. Seriously, bad places. Interesting. Okay, now let's start the sycamore proactive. We'll get our shit here and get it going again. We have energy coming up good. need more power, though. I just don't want to be at war with the Federation. I mean, the Cardassians really got us into some hot water. Or the Tellarites being ambitious. Well, started an intergalactic war. Which was ridiculous.
Construction complete.
Get the mining bag going. It's no longer too strong. Our troops.
Fleet upgraded.
Okay. There's no food there.
Construction complete.
No food zones there to exploit, look it up for this button. Put a pop on food, dude. Clear out that one as well. Clear out that one.
Fleet upgraded.
Bring all of our forces in. There we go. Big upgrade. We had a 20% evasion, not bad.
Construction complete.
See, this war is worthless to me because we don't get any out of it, and my vassals are doing all the fighting. Kronos revolted? Oh well. Got a shield in here. That already. Ooh. Better warp drives. Do we just go? Get that. Oh, the Ferengi just lost everything.
Give us gonna
construction complete.
lost a ton of speed, or a ton of fleet power. Dang, I didn't think we'd take that big of a hit. I just looked at our fleet cap, it went down significantly. That was a bloody battle. It's gonna take a while to recuperate from that. Gaining oil production as a priority. I think we're back to engaging them. Hitting a lot better. They hit a lot harder. Nice. Dash 30%. Repair all this stuff, please. Okay. What did we just finish? Let's get better stealth hulls. Let's pull the star base quick. Forget the armor. Let's get shielding on these things. No, you're gonna have better evasion. No armor on this thing right here. Take that out. Your fire chamber? Oh, EPS metal. Thank you. Borders are open, borders are open, excellent. Definitely needed to get our ship going. But I think I'm gonna end part 7 here, guys, so ciao for now.